Itu Pentagon berhasil mengidentifikasi rencana serangan yang lebih masif lagi oleh militer Rusia di Donbas, Ukraina. Juru bicara Pentagon John Kirby mengatakan bahwa Rusia sedang memindahkan lebih banyak pasukan dan material ke Donbas. Rusia bahkan disebut telah memfokuskan serangan rudal di Donbas.
We have seen some early indications, Bob, that they are in fact, the Russians are in fact trying to resupply and reinforce their efforts in the Donbas. I think you guys have all seen imagery. I've seen it in some of your outlets of yet another convoy of vehicles that are heading south towards that town of Izium. We believe that these are the early stages of a reinforcement effort by the Russians in the Donbas.